In this tutorial, we are going to continue our review of the Learner Dashboard within the Learning Management System. As we scroll down to the bottom of the page, there are some tiles worth noting, the first being our Get Help Desk tile. You'll notice when you click on that tile that it does open a new page. Within here, we do have a section for FAQs, which are frequently asked questions. Whether you're a learner, an administrator, or simply somebody logging in with a question regarding one of our various platforms or products, you can hopefully find the answer to your question right here. We do have a search functionality available to help refine the answers to your question. If we return to the dashboard, we also have the availability to select the Submit a Ticket option. By clicking on this, we will be asked to fill out a bit of personal information, and we ask that you do please provide a very detailed description of the question or request that you do have. The more information provided, the easier and faster we can assist. Please ensure that if you do submit a help desk ticket, you also take the time to create an account within the platform. Doing so and logging in will allow you to track the status of your existing support ticket and view all replies. Please note that this is a separate account from your Global eTraining account. The two are not linked. Going back to the Learner's dashboard, we also have the ability to download our Get Know-How plugin. You'll notice when you click on this that it does bring up a new window directing you to the Autodesk App Store. Here you can download the Get Know-How plugin, which accompanies your Autodesk software and assists in making your training a lot easier. Again, coming back to the Learner dashboard, we also have the transcript tile. Opening this will open up your personalized transcript, showing you all of the courses in which you are currently enrolled, as well as giving you the ability to download any certificates of completion. Last tile worth noting is that for our Get Webinars. If you're ever interested in attending one of our weekly webinars or one of our specialized webinars with our subject matter experts, you can click on this link and easily register for the webinar of your interest. Now that we have taken a look at the Learner's Dashboard within the Learning Management System, now it's time to flip over to the administrator side. You can easily do that directly within your own learner account by clicking on the hamburger icon in the top right corner of your screen and selecting Admin from the bottom of the drop-down menu.